Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert. Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can.
Wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it, pilot.
You're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
We should just seal this place off and be done with it.
Yeah, that's your answer to everything, Barry.
I wonder how deep this facility goes.
This place is run by machines. It's not like there's an elevator around here.
How's it gonna get through this place?
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. Hold them off, but they'll be gone too long. The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot. I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detect its signature further within this facility's substation.
Power substation. Power vision.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon. Acquired the ARC tool. Return to the control room. We are ready. ready to jumpstart the system. Pilot, there appears to be an override switch on the central turbine. Using the arc tool on that switch, that should enable you to run across the face of the turbine.
Reinforcements.
temperature at 75%.
That was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
I'll go back, sir. Let's move to something else. They must be stepping up their pilot training. I gotta work out more if I'm gonna keep up.
Good to see you back here safely, pilot. That arc tool is just what we need to signal the militia fleet. That's not in the pilot handbook. You, sir, are one hell of a pilot.